Close your eyes and allow yourself to be present to your own personal process and to what's happening to you on the inside. Take a nice big breath and release all anxieties and tensions. Give yourself the time and space to feel into the energy. And through this awareness, to begin to release it. So bring your attention fully to your body and allow everything that's present to be present. Feel all of the energy returning to you, all of your energy coming back into your body, and allow it to fill you up. Allow it to return to you clean and clear, and feel a powerful boost of divine energy now racing down towards your crown, direct from source, God, heaven, whichever word or imagery you prefer to use. Just feel that bright white light coming down, bathing you and washing over you and washing through all of your energy centers. And just let go of anything that doesn't serve you. Just allow it to drift away. Allow the mental attachment to it to drift away. Because in the end, it doesn't really matter. You are a being of light. Experience yourself for a moment as a being. Feel those particles of light shifting and rearranging, shifting and changing, altering your energetic reality in an instant. Feel yourself accepting a new reality in which all of these shifting and changing particles rearrange themselves into pure perfection. All is love at its highest expression. And breathe in. Inhale the divine loving light all around you and pouring through you from source. Inhale your own essence, renewed, recharged, rearranged. Allow it to flow through you effortlessly. See every particle lighting up with this new charge of divine light, of divine perfection, where only love can exist. Let yourself flow into this new reality. Allow yourself to become one with this new understanding of what you are. Release your physical anxieties, your mental anguishes, your emotional circumstances. And notice where in your body, where in your chakras, you are or were feeling this impact. Feel the light and the warmth building as you channel this healing energy, as you become a vessel for divine purity and perfection. Give your attention to this place and see it as you would see a small child, an angry child. Look at infraction with loving eyes, knowing that however frustrating it might be, ultimately, you are older and wiser and can easily handle this. Feel your power and magnificence growing and collecting in that area. It may be in the heart chakra, it may be in the solar plexus, it may be in the throat. Allow yourself to embrace that part of you which is most afraid. And as you feel the light gathering there, you feel the intensity building there, you see the particles gathering there like those healthy blood cells collecting to extinguish a disease or infection. Feel your own power to heal and to understand everything that has ever been created, because you are divine. Feel it and know it. And as you focus on that area, just become aware of another consciousness, of a deep blue light coming closer, a deep blue loving light radiating out all around you. And as this presence comes closer to you, you recognize that this is the presence of Archangel Michael. Notice how your energy changes as he comes closer. Connect with the area that feels impacted and send out the loving thought to Archangel Michael and says, I am whole. I am empowered over this. Please assist me in understanding that completely. Please release from my energy all that I am unable to release. If at any level I am failing to believe that I am powerful, and allow Archangel Michael to merge his energy with yours and to very gently dissolve anything from your energy field that is not love, to detach all cords, to release all lower thought forms, to raise your vibration, to cleanse and clear your aura and all of your chakras, and to bring you to a courageous understanding that you are divine, and divinely loved, and divinely blessed with all of these gifts of personal self-management, energy and frequency realignment, and divine loving communion as a constant reality whenever you choose it. Sometimes you might find that this type of energy remains resistant. And in that case, take your time. Put your hand where you can feel the tension, where you can feel the resistance, and ask your higher self, ask your guides to inspire you with the wisdom to know. What is this? What have I left undone? Who do I need to speak to? Is this something I am creating with my own anxiety and thoughts? What is the non-local phenomenon that I need to pay attention to? Sometimes awareness is the key to detaching more specifically. So when you tune in, you might get the sense of a face or an action that you need to perform. Trust your guides. Trust your inner guidance. Trust yourself. Feel yourself coming back to the reality of your earth life. Give thanks to Archangel Michael and give thanks to that higher love that sustains us always. Breathe into your physical body and feel yourself returning slowly to full consciousness. See yourself sitting on the chair with your feet flat on the